Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri with Wine Channel TV, and this summer, get ready to take your senses on a trip around the world without leaving the North Shore, right here for Westfield Old Orchard Sip and Shop events on June 26th and July 24th. Today, I'm lucky to be joined by the gorgeous Shannon Ridgway. Great to see you.
Thanks for having me.
You have to do a little toast. This is for you.
Thank you.
This is for me. You're looking great.
Cheers.
We're talking about wine and fashion, of course. So let's get it started. We got to have some wine here and have a little bit of fun. So the first wine we have here actually is the Champagne Laurent Perrier Ultra Brut Cuvée Envy. This only has 60 calories per glass, as opposed to most champagnes have over 100 calories per glass.
Wow,
it's because
cool.
There's no extra sugar added. So I thought this wine, it's very light and refreshing. It has hints of bright citrus and honeysuckle to it. I thought a bright, refreshing pairing might be the Lush Cosmetics right here product that we have.
Yeah, this is actually an exfoliator, so perfect for the summer. You know, when you kind of get off all that dry skin from the winter. It's been such a horrible winter. This is actually infused with lime and vodka. And also has a lot of different moisturizing benefits. So helps to smooth out your skin, and then great if you want to maybe put on some self-tanner. And also has some really great...
I need that.
Yeah, me too. Also has some really great moisturizing ingredients in there as well. So perfect for getting ready for summer.
So Champagne Laurent Perrier Ultra Brut Envy to go with the Lush.
Yeah,
I like
that.
Perfect pairing in my book. The next one, this just looks like summertime in a glass.
Yes,
it's beautiful, bright pink hue. So this is the Champagne Laurent Perrier. This is the Rosé, the Cuvée Rosé NV. And I love this. It's filled with, here, take a sniff. It almost has bright strawberry and raspberry aromas. Hey, take a sip, you'll love this one. And it has some creamy strawberry and vanilla notes to it with a long, smooth finish.
Delicious.
I really like this one. And I thought the bright hue, it made me think of some bright, fun sunglasses. I know these are from CI Wear, right?
Yep, these are from CI Wear. Pastel colors are totally on trend right now. Also,
like
this sort of retro sort of look. These are handmade in Italy and France, so these are really great for the summertime.
Of course,
if you're coming to Sip&Shop, going out shopping, festivals, things like that in the city or the suburbs, these are super fashionable.
Perfect pairing. I love that. And the last one we have here is the Champagne Laurent Perrier, and this is the Vintage 2004, so it's been aged for over 8 years. It's a really robust and complex champagne. That's the one you have right here. And it has bright, almost, I would say, honeysuckle and white floral notes to it, the long, almost spicy finish. This is just great sipping on its own. But as we mentioned, there's going to be over 20 other wines there. Some will be some big, in-your-face, bold reds. And I thought this product, which we have, the wine wipes, is going to be an essential.
Yep. So these are so cute. These are, like you said, wine wipes. We sell them at Francesca's Collection.
I love that store. Yeah.
They're $9. Super cheap. They're great because you can just throw them in your purse if you're going to a party, if you're out here at Sip and Shop. We'll be giving away some free samples to the folks attending the VIP party.
Yeah.
But great if you are sipping on red wine. Sometimes it gets on your teeth or on your lips, and you just kind of wipe it off. And it actually has a really great sort of scent and taste to it as well.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
And before I forget to mention, all the wines here are also going to be available at Binny's. So when you leave and get your shopping on, you can also head to Binny's and pick up the wines. And the last wine, the last item we have here, I think this is a must-have for summertime. Tell me about this.
Yeah, so this is from Sur La Table. It's an electric wine opener. I know this is perfect for me because I'm always like trying to twist the top off. And especially if you're entertaining a lot in the summer doing barbecues, things like that, that would be a perfect item.
Well, I can't wait to get my Sip and Shop on with you this summer.
Yeah,
I gotta give you a
fun
toast. Thank you so much.
Cheers.
And for more information, make sure to visit the link below on the screen. And we can't wait to see you there. Until next time, I'm Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.